Hi guys, it's me, Frostwalker Adventure, and back to another video. Today we'll be playing Sims Vampires Edition, and guys, I accidentally overloaded the other vampires thing, so I had to make a new family, unfortunately. So right now there's me, Evan, and Vicky, Freddy, and Howie. I named these guys after a book or a TV show. So Vicky from Fairy Odd Parents, Freddy from Five Nights at Freddy, and Harry from Harry Potter. So yeah guys, I hope you like the names of these people. So these two are twins. These two are, oh my gosh. Okay, good. So right now, Evan is gonna get, hang on, Vicky's gonna become a vampire that can, I'm gonna try to get her so then she can turn Evan into a vampire, cause I still couldn't figure out how to make this so that. Yeah. So, better research on vampire knowledge. So, Evan, job. So, good job. As a astronaut. Yeah. And you, Vicky, he will have a job as a, I'm gone. Yes, okay, hurry up. A chef, so that we can revive the undead. Because it's so hot over here, it's going to be kind of hard to live. So, wow. Yeah. I can't believe that I just went outside and say, welcome in, and then just close the door and say, welcome in. Wow. So, chest. I'll do chest soon as I place a kid's bedroom in. Kids bedroom, yay. I haven't even looked at these properly. I guess I discovered some parts. Okay, I just want something small, not too over the top. That looks nice. Bye. I know it's gonna use a lot of my money, but to be fair, there's barely any room. So the door's there. No, there, yeah. So I can just place it here. Where's the door? Oh, come on. I have to place down the door now. Seriously. Bin. The bin can just be here. As this will be a door right over here. Seriously, can't place a door. Oh, I see why. Hang on. And guys, I'm sorry that sometimes my audio just doesn't actually work. It just makes me go mute or just meh. I just need to add one more bed. So, cop eyedropper. guys, I'm planning to move to this, by the way, I'm planning to move up here somewhere. So then I have to have a big house. So let's go back to the... So, the two twins, Harry and Freddy, can just claim their beds now. And Vicky can claim, and then Evan can also claim the bed. So that's claimed, and that's claimed. Oh, so if I want get a skill to level 2. Okay, what skill do you have? Social. Okay, what I'm doing now. I'm gonna make food. Vicky, make food. Wait, is this Ethan, guys? Yes, yes it is. So if you like screeching and stuff, because of my mic. Actually, you're gonna get another job because I don't think it's gonna be useful for a vampire. Out job and then find a job. Okay, so. Wait, you can call Camille. Call Camille. Okay, so now you can just find a job. So you're gonna be a, I guess. Yeah. Okay. Read book. Wait, where's the... Did he seriously just do a book? I'm just checking now. Yeah, he did. I saw him pick a book up. Did he pick a book up? Huh. I guess not. Okay. So, read something. For school, you can read with an adult for 2 hours. Play 3 games of chess. Okay, so reading not started. Read this. Hope you like it, Justin. Okay, so I want them all to get promoted on their first day. This is going to take a long while. Travel. They can all travel. Go play chess. Because I think it's going to be fun if they play chess. Because they all need to get that. Those two need to play chess. So guys, I want to get this house. I do, because I quite like the design. So I'm just going to I'm just going to this park. I can't even speak today, guys. So guys, I'm going to skip ahead. to the point that I'm there, and I'm gonna actually So guys, I'm sorry I'm talking too much. It's just I just feel like talking too much. I got no idea why I'm saying I feel like talking too much. Okay, we're here. Whoa, what just happened? Play chess with Harry. How do you do that? Chest just started, so I want you to get promoted on your first day of astronaut thing. When do you have school? Tomorrow. Wait, I didn't know we had homework soon. Let's do homework together. Well, I'm gonna focus on the Evan and Vicky because I want them to just be able to get more money in the household, and then we can move house. Because guys, I'm not going to use cheats or anything. I'm just going to do it the hard way. Okay, so yeah. Okay. Guys, I'm sorry that I'm not that funny in videos. I don't know. Oh, task complete. Oh yay, they've done homework. They've done homework. Oh, I haven't got his skill level to level 2. How close are you two? Mental only. Oh, you're so close. Okay, how far are you from finishing? Okay, so I'm gonna switch to Harry, I think this is. Yeah, okay, hurry up, Harry. Okay, this is Freddy, yeah. Incorrect. So, you two are so close. Clear together. I'm sure that they both will get. Are you? Yeah, I think everyone's tired now. Wait, so. Now they're both done. So travel. Home. So now. Games on computer, cool. So guys, I'm just gonna skip ahead until we have enough money to move house or just get their skills up. So yeah, or just wait for them to get promoted to the point that it's the max level or just halfway. such a bias. On the, I don't know what it's called, but apparently I need
Kabuna.
Oh. Oh. Oh, Reba.
Pen on book, on the book, on writing. I isn't back. Did I just say back just weirdly, like? Okay, so basically, always is get Vicky and me promoted. and Vicky is almost close of becoming where is she? Yeah. He keeps on inviting her over, and I think that's kind of sweet, I think. I don't know about you guys, but I think it is sweet. Okay, oh good, you have a book. So earlier guys, two of my books were getting sold. So money and five boys. Self-publish. I do not want you to be a... goes well. That's perfect. You can be a book. You can. Wait. I'm wondering if the money that I have with this house would add on, how much money would I have in total? Because I'm just thinking now, I might have enough. Okay. I'm happy that he's sick. Bubbles were just flickering around then. There's things I want to do about the cartoon. With Sims, okay. I still kind of Oh, this is gonna take a while, this world, but I don't mind. At least the Sims are getting their jobs done. By this episode, I'm gonna make it so then they get promoted. So then it'll get easier, and sooner I can get to move house. So guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, like always, like and subscribe, and yeah guys.